call me, say she saw me on the TV screen. She's proud of me and happy that I'm chasing at your even at your best. Never come today. You know often I get so low.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy,
Banger. Today I'm with Kai, special guest. You know, she put me on the high seat. So, hey, if you want to see another video with Kai, make sure this video get 60 likes and we're going to do another video together. But until then, I appreciate everything y'all been doing to support. We're 190 subs away from 4,000.
Let's go.
You know, we lit. We turned. You feel me? And the summer is right around the corner. That's my goal. 4,000 subscribers by the summer. You feel me? We're going to be lit this summer. Just wait. I ain't gonna surprise y'all. I'ma just let it happen. You feel me? But anyways, she gonna put me on a hot seat. She got the questions pulled up on her phone. And let's get into it. You feel me?
Alright, ready?
Yeah, ready.
Alright, man. Alright, so I got a couple questions. I'm gonna start off soft. I ain't gonna go too hard.
For sure.
Alright, so first question is, how many kids?
I mean, if I get a boy on the first try, I'm done.
What?
But and then if it's a girl, then a boy, that's cool. My mama had two kids, but she had two sons. You know? So, yeah.
Alright, so what would you tell your past self about your current self?
Don't listen to what everybody say. Be yourself, and everything will be okay. And also, spend your money wisely. Simple.
Yeah, that ain't gonna work.
I'm cool with a lot of stuff. Like, I ain't your average guy. Just don't be loud and ghetto.
For sure.
Then, I mean, you could be friendly, but like, don't be super friendly. Like, fuck no.
Okay,
like,
no feel gonna go around being mean though. Like,
I mean,
like,
you should have the power to turn down niggas for me, if you my lady. That's how I feel.
Yeah.
Have your fun. I ain't gonna stop you. Especially you pretty. Take your pictures. Cool. Like, I ain't mad about that. Like, you just, I ain't no hating that. Exactly. Ain't no hating that, nigga. Shit, do your thing. Just turn down them niggas. That's all I want you to do. Turn them down every time. Make them mad. Simple.
Okay. So, are you toxic?
You know, the CEO.
I ain't gonna lie.
What toxic
are you
on? Like, are you, like, stalk the house toxic? Are you, like, text here every 2 months so you can know I'm still aware of, like,
what you got to do? Alright, so, that's what type of toxic I am. I ain't gonna lie. Once I really get attached to you, I ain't gonna lie. It's gonna be hard to, say, get away. Like, what the fuck you for me? My property.
No way!
Stop playing with me. But if you cut me off, I'm the type of nigga to text you out the blue every other month. What's that? I'm like, I can get back in the door or something? Like,
so what if she don't let you back in that door? What are you gonna do?
I mean, that's the point. You live to see another day. You keep shooting. You can't shoot on them all. You gotta keep shooting.
That's the key.
To win another day.
If you keep chasing the female, or, I don't know, it's not for everybody. A lot of people don't like that. But if you keep chasing the female and she see you want her, so how many out of all your body counts, which, like, how many was top tier out of your whole body count? Count how many was actually like, damn, like, I wish I could.
Three. I ain't gonna lie. Three was just different. Like, I never had them before. Like, yeah, some girls like, ooh, that's your impression. But it's like, it's a different tier. Like, damn, I need some more of that. Like,
so what did she do that you?
Really? That's how she ride that bitch. Don't count. Don't count. And to be honest, that's how she take them backsides. I love. If you take pain, no pain, no pain. You feel me? You feel me?
No way, bro.
Don't count.
So, do you see yourself getting married to a woman who's not virgin?
Of course. I mean, not these days.
Yeah.
And if you find one, hey, lock her up quick. lock up quick.
But like, come on, like, I don't see how
you
expect a girl not to be a virgin, but y'all all know.
I mean, that's dumb. You know?
So
I ain't
mature,
bopped out.
So you're mature enough to understand
Bang.
That,
yeah,
that girls
are
good enough to have.
Yeah, girls don't, if a nigga's gonna do him, of course a girl gonna do him. I mean, once you get up into the age, you ain't gonna look at the body count. Cause I ain't gonna lie. They got some muscle that's married, probably got 50 bodies, the woman. But the man still love her. You know, you can't stop real love, you feel me?
So,
so,
what do you have any Instagram crush in him and
Ella? Not him.
Yeah,
not
that him. Ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. Yeah.
Or, no, just who's your Instagram crush that's, like,
local,
that's not, like, no famous person?
What's her at? Ooh.
Say the
at
and then the
back. Let's see.
Who bad?
I ain't gonna lie. I didn't realize this one girl on Instagram. She nice.
She follow you?
Yeah, she follow me.
Okay, so what's her at? I mean, what is given that you see?
This nigga crazy.
You know. Got crazy.
Man, go help this child, man.
I can't get hurt.
What's Shawnee at? Like, we all want to see if she bad or not.
All right.
It'll be
okay. All right. Y'all ready? Whew. I think it's T-T-A-L-H, I think.
I know who you're talking about.
I think.
Wait.
Nah, I got it wrong.
Like
TT. It's TT something, but look. Look, long story short.
She bad.
Long story short, I used to like her in junior high. I got a chance to talk to her, got messed over, and I'm still on her trail. Point blank period. Yeah, her. Most
definitely. She bad. Okay. So, where do you see yourself from now?
I ain't gonna lie. About 2020, what is it? 2, 3?
Mm-hmm.
By 2025, I'm going to be at a height. It's going to be hard to reach me. I ain't going to lie. I ain't going to lie. Right now, I'm just enjoying life. Because, you know, I had a lot of deaths last year. So, I'm just enjoying life right now. You feel me? But it's going to get real productive come the fall. I'm just having my fun right now in the summer. You feel me?
So...
Chair rides, pool parties, doing my YouTube stuff, like just doing public interviews everywhere I go. I'm going on vacation too, so like I'm gonna try to do some content in other states. Like we working, you feel me? But just have fun. Try to fuck the bad bitches, you know? You know?
Oh my god.
Fuck the bad bitches.
So
have fun. Chair rides, pool parties. And low key, if you can find a little nice little sneaky link this summer, that'd be cool too. I ain't gonna lie. Even though I'm gonna be outside, a little sneaky link when it gets dark, it's still, that'd be cool though. You know, that'd be a plus for some, for my hot boy summer that's on the way.
Oh my god. So basically, you're saying that you're not gonna be
cuffed
this summer?
Nah, ain't gonna lie. If she catch me late July, I might say. But if she catch me in May, no.
I'm sorry, but once May hits, baby, that trial is not going to be renewed till August. So don't even worry about talking to me.
Nah,
just don't.
When it get cold, you get me up. You be down for everything, you feel me?
It's cold now.
But, you know, it's Louisiana. One day it's cold, one day it's hot. One day it's raining, one day it's cold. You just got to deal with it. But in July, then, 95% of the day is gonna be steaming. You know?
Yeah, it's gonna be hot out. So, that's all the questions I have for you.
That's it. I passed. Hey, you two, how do? I gotta rate it.
I don't think you passed.
1 to 10. How? I answered every question faithfully. Even the Instagram curse, like.
Yeah, that was like a big thing. I didn't expect you to say it.
You know? Hey, if you watching this, hey, you for a shot, man. Real tough. I know I got some girls that watch my stuff, and I be finding out from other people, like, damn, why you don't want to tell me? But it's cool though. But hey, we're gonna close it out right here. Hey, remember what I said. 60 likes, and we're gonna, if y'all wanna see more videos with me and Kai, you know, we on the road to 4,000 subscribers, man. 4,000. Hey, if y'all wanna see more hot seat videos, just get it to 50.
No, for real.
50.
I actually kinda enjoyed that.
So, it's your boy Koya and it's your girl Kai. And we out. Peace. All alone on my darkest night.